Well, we're getting our first look at the second suspect, wanted for assaulting an employee at an ice cream shop. The whole thing stemming from a mask policy. This is Musab Abdul Ali. Investigators say earlier this month, he, along with a 26-year-old woman from Bowie, assaulted workers at the Cold Stone in Edgewater. Happened after they were simply asked to put on a mask. An employee suffered several broken bones in her face, but she is expected to be okay.